Winter has arrived. It's been gray skies and endless snow for days now. The first snowfall has come 2 months earlier than anticipated, and everyone knows what that could spell for our mission. We face an enemy more powerful than any army, nature itself. If the snow gets too heavy, it'll crush the hopes of Operation Northern Cross. No one wants to say it, but everyone's dreading what comes next. I can see it in their eyes. The farther we go, the further the temperature falls.